Hello, I'm Kara DeFalco. A Hudson County man was sentenced to nearly 6 years in prison after he admitted to asking kids to send explicit pictures and videos. Prosecutors say Eric Solis of Weehawken used a social media app to engage with the victims. Families can meet penguins at Jenkinson's Aquarium and wolf dogs from Howling Woods Farm this week at Liberty Science Center. Learn about endangered penguins and the difference between wolves and wolf dogs and what makes them unique.